That is very pretty. Look at this one. So it's a little bit bigger than my 13.5 inch Surface Book 2. Unbox it together and see what it looks like. So this is the 15-inch version with 1 TB and 32 GB of RAM. Okay. Very good quality box. Okay. Oh, yes. This is big. Yeah, look at this beauty. Yes, that is very pretty. Look at this one. So it's a little bit bigger than my 13.5 inch Surface Book 2, of course, but it's not too bad. Actually, if we compare the two, let me bring the Surface Book 2. Right, this is a Surface Book 2. So this is 13 inch, this is 15. So yeah, it's a good size increase. The screen is really beautiful still. I mean, as you can see, it's really the same design. So, which I was really happy with. So this is good. Okay, let's see what else is in the box. So we have some paperwork, I'm guessing. Yeah, so just some warranty cards and a user manual. And this is obviously the power supply. There you go, classic. So one thing about the power supply, it's a 127 watts, so it's enough to power this laptop. That wasn't the case before. The Surface Book 2 had some issues with the 15 inch version, that the charger was not enough to charge it at full power. So that was a bit bad for Microsoft. Now they fixed it with this one. And that's it really, I think. Is there anything there? No, that's all. So yeah, that was a big box for not too many stuff inside. Okay, so we also have two more packets here. What is this? Let's see. All right, so this is the Surface Pen. Yeah, so the new version that just got released with the Surface Book 3. Let's open that up. So black is kind of the new color. It's very nice. Yeah, look at this, very pretty. So yeah, I love the new look here. Yeah. So it's very similar to the previous one. So you've got a very nice tip, which is always, it feels very nice, very natural when you use it against the screen. And here you have the eraser, so very good also. You can also double tap to immediately start taking notes on your laptop. So very useful. And it should, yeah, see, it attaches magnetically to the size. I think it's even stronger than it used to be, so that's good also. Okay, and I think this one is a bit less interesting. What's that? Yeah, that's just a Microsoft 365 family pack. So I'm not quite sure why they gave me a physical thing. This is just a subscription to Microsoft services for 1 year. So thank you, Microsoft. Okay, that's it. So as a first impression, it's really good. I mean, not much has changed really since the Surface Book 2, but it's still for me a beautiful design. The keyboard is just great. I'm glad they didn't change it. And so, yeah, it will be really a good laptop, I think. So next up, I think we'll do a performance test. So we'll compare this one to the Surface Book 2. I had a lot of issues with the Surface Book 2 in terms of performance. The thermals especially were a big problem. We'll see if that helps with the Surface Book 3 15-inch. One thing with this one, it has a fan in the screen, so hopefully the thermals will work a bit better. Let's check that out later. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and to like, and keep posted for the next updates where we'll be testing this much further. Thank you guys.